Shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength.
Tyr
was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word in his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Frustrated, Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared. No giants could be found in Midgard. And no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
We can ditch over here.
Ben sanırım daha önce oynadığımda da buraya gelmedim.
We're not getting in there without a key.
Buraya gelirken anahtar bulacağız, tamam. Şimdi bu Lanchuter madenindeki anahtarı bizim kimdedir? Ya Sindre'dir, ya Brook'tadır. Ya da buraya geliş yolu farklıdır. Başka bir yoldan da geliş vardır. Bilmiyorum. Buradan yürümeyecek sanırım o iş.
Whatever.
Girdik. Şimdi Lanchester madenlerini bir kenara kaydedeceğiz. Biz Nilfheim Kulesi'ne doğru gideceğiz. Ya da şuradan gidelim.
Another name. Hildur.
Someone who loved the Valkyries enough to do this. I wonder. Perhaps the Queen.
Kaynağından giriş yaptık.
Why did you work for Odin if he's so horrible?
It's my career. And if you mean to make your career as a counselor to kings, he can't very well rule out petty maniacs. Available positions are scarce enough. My first master was a cruel piece of work as well, but I learned through him the enduring power of wit, which served me well with kings and gods alike. I couldn't have been much older than you when I started. A fairy king's errand boy and unofficial jester. By night, my mates and I had the run of the forest. Good fellows, they called us. Knavish spikes to the last. We'd get up to all manner of mischief, making fools of the local mortals. But as long as our lord was kept amused, we were spared the consequences. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Get him!
Our enemies are strong.
Evet. Yanma hasarı direnci veriyormuş bize. Saklayacağız bu efsunları. Demir koyda burada biraz sıkıştık gibi. Başka yerlere hemen bakalım. Evet, burayı halletmiş bulunuyoruz. Biliyoruz evladım var.
See my first job. Right. Me and my mates had the run of the forest. As long as we kept the fairy king amused. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Şimdi bu bir yerdekini harekete geçiriyor ama biz onu daha göremedik. Sanırım buraya daha önce gelmiş miydik? Ölüm Adası. Geldik. Patlayıcı nerede? Ya da Şuradan bir yerdendir o. Şurası var, burası var. Buradan geçiş yok. Şuradan devam edeceğiz. Buraya gelmiştik. Tayfa görevinde. Şuradan çıkmamıştık.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Kaptan Erik, bu bizim suçumuz. Bizden uzak durmamızı istediğin asgari kütüphanelerinden birine girmenin bir yolunu bulduk ve bir günle ancak görebileceğimiz miktarda paraya da kaçmayı başardık. Ancak donanmanı batıran o yıldırımlı sırasında bir düş gördüm. Tor bizzat bana geldi. Bir yıldırım içinde intikam istedi. Tanrılardan çaldığımı söyledi. Bunun için cezalandırılmalıymışız. Burası eskiden limanda. Tabii buraya şu tarafa doğru gidilecek bir görev. Fakat bizim bu tarafta işlerimiz var.
Hey look. A torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Düşük, düşük deneyelim.
Another spirit.
Come now. I don't bite.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sailor and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Sıradan balta kabzası, topuzu, kuvvesi, on şans.
Oh, he disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
Evet, şurası. Şu. Hatırlarsanız size bazı hazine haritaları vardı. Birini gösteriyorum. Biri bu. Teknik kaptanın anahtarları. Buraya sonra geleceğiz. Mecburen. Daha doğrusu şuradan aşağı ineceğiz. Orayı hallettikten sonra buraya geleceğiz. Buradan şuraya gideceğiz. Sonra geri döneceğiz falan filan. O tarafı hallettik. Şimdi bu tarafa gidiyoruz. Burada bir tane runik kasa var. Hemen dinlenip başlayalım.
Almost ready.
Alt koya girişi açtık. Burada bir tane var. Şimdi şuraya bir iyice bir bakmam gerekiyor. Evet, şurası. Buradan bunu alıyoruz. Bluetooth yana diğeri neredeydi? O tarafta bir yerde miydi? Onu o taraftaysa buradan hallederiz.
Go!
another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
Here, boy.
Sir. Kaveh.
Alive.
Another spirit. Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. It plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to someone.
Yanlış mı geldim? Yok. Aa evet yanlış geldim.
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. Another name.
Why the arcane runes? Perhaps we're meant to find something in Muspelheim and Niflheim.